I gave Noah a fruit cup and then some of that. And yeah, he took a couple bites and he didn't want to eat anymore. So I just gave him a cup of milk with some dry cereal. Then my scalp was itching, so I was like, girl, I think it's time to wash your hair. So I got in the shower and washed my hair, and now it feels great. Let's just ignore all the heat damage. I could get it together, but I really don't want to. But check out the inches. I don't know. My hair used to be extremely long before I cut it. Go watch my previous YouTube videos, like my older ones. But I ended up cutting into a bob like a few months ago because postpartum hair loss. Fuck postpartum, literally. But yeah, I got laundry out the way and me and Noah ate cookies. Yes, we ate cookies at 10 a.m. because why not? He was actually very tired, but I was like, honey, you be keeping me up, so I'm gonna keep you up until your nap time. And would y'all look at that? The living room is literally still clean. That makes my heart happy. And I'm really loving this motion camera tripod thingy. 10 out of 10, but that's it. Bye.